D7. You don't play the low E string or the low A string, but you play four strings, starting with the D string. I love to play my D chord like this, so I can go right into my D7.